Allie from Hayward writes, I want to grow my hair long and I have a lot of split ends. What product is best for this?
Allie, you first have to find out what is causing your breakage. That is key. Is it the way you brush your hair? Is it your hot tools? Is it the necklace in the back that keeps getting caught or the rubber band? Once you determine that, you could really keep from getting more breakage. There is a lot of products on the market that will help your hair stay moist and be able to flat iron without the damaging the hair. There's certain hair cutting techniques. As you could see, some of the hair in the photo, you could see a little bit of breakage or dryness. And what you do is you pull the hair down, flip it through, and find those split ends and snip them. Your stylist can offer the service, or you could even try a little bit at yourself at home. By doing this, the length stays the same, but you take off the little dry pieces in your hair. Because what happens is when your hair gets so dry, it cracks. When it cracks, it creates a split. And it can't go away without removing it. And once those split ends are removed, that's when your length can start to grow out. But otherwise, without removing those split ends, it's so difficult to get a real healthy length. But there is no product to actually mend those ends back. You could also prevent them in how you brush. When your hair's wet, have the little conditioner on it and brush it through rather than yanking it through, whether it's wet or dry, being really gentle to your hair. Once you have split ends, you have them, you have to take care of them by snipping them off. There is no product in the market that will get rid of the split ends. There's only products in the market that could actually help you prevent them from happening. And you will have to do some of that home care at home in order to make sure they don't continue to happen.
Plum Studios Salon in Burlingame is one of the Bay Area's premier salons specializing in styling, coloring, with expertise in solving people's hair problems.